My boy.
Hey, what's up, Daddy? How you doing?
All right.
Hey, what is that? A new thing you got there.
All right. How you doing?
Oh, man, I'm chilling. How you doing?
I'm doing fine.
That's good.
You know, the problem with this business, people just don't trust each other. I'm glad you and I trust each other. You trust me, don't you?
Yeah, boss.
Oh, no, no. I work for you. I work for Sleazy E. I wouldn't have it any other way. We're going to make lots of money.
That's good.
All right, so now that the contracts are signed,
mm-hmm.
It's time for you to go find me some rappers.
Okay, okay.
You ready to get rich?
Ready, ready.
You ready to make money?
I'm ready.
You ready to buy a house?
I'm ready.
A car?
Yes!
You go find the talent.
Yes.
You trust me.
Gotcha.
All right, go, boy.
I'm out.
Go, boy.
Gotcha.
Hell yeah. Know what I'm saying? Yeah. Mr. Buster, where you at? Can't scrap a lick, so I know you got your gap. Just stay on hard from ganking your road dogs. The hood you threw up with, homies you grew up with. Don't even respect your ass. So now it's time for the doctor to check your ass, fool. Used to be my homie, used to be my ace. Now I wanna slap the taste out your mouth. Make it bow down to the road. Ganking me, now I'm ganking you, little hoe. Oh, don't think I forgot. Let you slide, let me ride. Just another homicide. Yeah, it's me, so I'ma talk on. Stomping on the easiest streets that you can walk on. So strap on your Compton hat, your lopes, and watch your back, cause you might get smoked, blow. And pass the buzz, and stay low-key, BG, cause you lost all your homies' love. Now call it what you want to, you trip with me, no, it's a must that I trip with you. With you,
you better raise up.
My boy.
What up, Daddy?
All right.
Yo, yo. Nah,
no,
nah.
Great to see you
no,
guys.
Great to see you.
I haven't heard your music, but word is you guys are hot, sizzling. Are you ready? Are you ready for the stage, big screen, TV?
What we're gonna do, we're gonna record you, and then we're gonna make you rich.
How
rich?
Rich? Rich?
When
rich?
Do we start?
Rich?
You're gonna
when
be able to have anything you want. Take a look, anything you want.
Today, today.
How about a new car?
Yeah,
car.
Yeah.
Just sign your life. I mean your name on the contract.
Wow, wow, yippee-yo, yippee-yay, doggy-dog's definitely in the house. Bow, wow, wow, yippee-yo, yippee-yay, death row's definitely in the house. Bow, wow, wow, yippee-yo, yippee-yay, the sounds of a dog brings me to another day. Play with my bone, would you, Timmy? It seems like you're good for making jokes about your Jimmy. Well, here's a Jimmy joke about your mama that you might not like. I heard she was a Frisco, but on the wristles, I'm talking about you and me, toe-to-toe. M-U-T, your bark was loud, but your bite wasn't vicious. And them rhymes you were kicking were quite bootylicious. You get what doggy dog, oh, is he crazy? With your mama and your daddy hollin', baby. So what that let you know? That if you step to drink, fool, you step into death row. And I ain't even swaggin' them things. I'm hollin' 187 with my gat in your mouth, fool.
Yeah, Long Beach and Compton together on this track. And just when you thought we were slipping, yeah, right back at you. Now, you wanna step up and get your cranium cracked? Step on up and remember the name, Mighty, Mighty DR. And we putting in work. Yeah.
Now understand this, my homie Dre can't be touched.
Luke's bending over.
So Luke's getting stuck, Buster.
Buster thought I was sleazy. I thought I was a mark, cause I used to hang with Easy.
Animosity. Made you speak what you spoke, hey, yo, Drake.
What up?
Break him off something, low.
If it ain't another hoe that I got to get with, gap teeth in your mouth, so my gats got to fit.
With my on your tonsils, while you're on stage rapping at your whack ass concert.
And I'ma snatch your ass from the backside to show you how Death Row pull off that hoop ride.
Now you might not understand me,
cause I'ma rob you in Compton and blast you in Miami.
Then we gon' freak to South Central on a street knowledge mission.
As I steps in the temple, spotting, got him. As I pulls out my strap, got my chrome to the side of his white socks.
You tryna check my homie, you best check yourself, cause when you diss Dre, you diss yourself.
Hell yeah. So all you mark ass busters need to raise up. Really dope, Death Row is running the 9-tray, and you know we can't be faded.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
He is one of the most successful.